number of contributory factors possibly to this. Air traffic control weren't aware exactly of what the Cessna was planning, and therefore couldn't give them a proper sequencing. And therefore, you know, the accident happened and there was no way of getting out of it, if you like, at that sort of moment of impact.
So what's likely to happen now?
Well, the other thing is that this air investigation report has